All right, here's Emmett. He's gonna get a bath.
All right, ready, baby? I like to wet him down first. Especially if he doesn't really need it, because he's not super baby. But he ran around outside. In the rain, it's in the rain, and like, oh, God, I've been all along 3 weeks. Oh, I forgot to add. You need a tub stopper. It's just a little. I always forget about the seats. You need that. Unless you already have one. Because I was hoping to have one. I call them. Water that I use a little bit more. Just because. Usually, like, it's covered with. If you can imagine that. That's usually what I bring for. Who are you standing like that? Who's there? And it's get my shampoo. You can use however much shampoo or however much or however less shampoo you want, but I like to use this more as like a shampoo dispersing. I mean, some people use just like a tiniest little capful. That ain't me. I use 2 pumps because I use this. This is the eye groom. And then
Wait.
What I like about this is it makes it so much easier to rinse out because you're not using as much. This is a $30 one. Okay. It's easier on my old hands, my arthritic hands, to just have it. Okay. Usually I wait until all the water's down. I don't really care about the foam because it's not really soap anymore. I just wait for most of the water to come out. By now it's just clean water. And then take this back out, put that in, put some more water. Save them out. Having like a gallon bucket, but you're using a tub. Alright. Conditioner, I do a little bit different, so they get that. I like to mix my conditioner, make sure it gets all broken up, because this conditioner is like, it's the iGroom squalling, so it's kind of clumpy. That's where this comes in handy. Hard to mix. It's I use this on all the dogs that are big, long haired, or even small with a lot of hair, like a corgi or something. Or a cocker spaniel, things like that. Oh my gosh, it saves my shoulders and my back so much. From having to do this, I don't trust them. The only ones I wash by hand are like koalas and yorkies and stuff like that. Little tiny ones. Bitty bitty ones. Come on, baby. But yeah, the most important thing with this, I would probably say, is the breaker switch plug thing, whatever that's, I don't even know what it's called, but you can buy it on Amazon. And the pantyhose to keep the hair from going there. Some people use painter's bags, you can get those on Amazon, but to me it's easier just to buy a bunch of them at Walmart and just keep them in the drawer. I've never tried a painter's bag, I don't know. All right. I don't know. Oh, baby. And you can let this soak, but today I'm not going to let it soak, really. This is a... I just want to get them dry. I don't rinse all of it out. It's fine. Turn around. $7.99 for a bathing beauty, which is basically the same thing. And some people say, oh, but they have a warranty or whatever, but really, if something breaks, it's cheap enough, you can just buy it. And you won't have to order it from the company. You just go to good old Amazon and good old Walmart, or you can buy the sump pumps at like Home Depot and Lowe's and stuff. They're more expensive. I don't think they have the Flotec one. So, just so much easier. Huh. Huh, baby?
Yes. It's easy, yes. Yes, it is.
Good boy. All right.
That's it.